That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangling.
Great.
They don't have that many guns.
Peter wasn't.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Peter wasn't even.
Where are you, Peter?
Yeah.
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Heading to the back. Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Chicken laundry.
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Headed over to it. There she.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you.
Not him. He was asleep.
Have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
You went down the next street, Dover.
Oh.
Base 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Where am I going?
Someone's taking us out.
Nothing here.
I'm just gonna go around Call of Duty this. I have no idea really what I'm doing. slowly walk up behind you and...
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out each two?
We're clear. Just stick to your areas. If you find anything in the house, let's go.
They're bolted. I'll investigate.
I'm surprised she turned that way. Punk. Wow, that hurt.
Ah!
I just now remembered I could do this. That guy doesn't care that his teammates just got taken out. Boy.
Where did he go?
Oh my gosh.
Peter, I need you to come.
MJ, I'm on it.
Oh.
Spider-Man, it's me.
Ah, that's never good.
He just threw a manhole cover at me.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He's dropped outside the Queensborough Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now.
All right.
Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Eyes on the target.
Let's chase this up.
I am tired of these guys. Ow.
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! Thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Yeah, it's like he's asleep.
Oh.
I missed everything.
Spider-Man, remember? Come on, snap out of it. How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
Oh my gosh.
I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
I don't even know where he is anymore.
Get him on the ground.
Wow. Wonderful.
MJ, MJ, are you okay?
Yeah. But I don't see Pete.
Oh, don't tell me I'm... Great.
just want to talk.
I don't think he's Pete anymore, though. That's the issue. They really dig into the horror aspect of, or it's like they try to at least. Where? I'm trying. Shadow.
Stupid. Pete? Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Now what? Oh, back to my office.
Any updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
Like, do I really have any other choice? Spider.
MJ, he wake up yet?
Miles? I can't hear you. I'm waking up. Need more time.
MJ! Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
Yeah. Come on. Dude, let's go. You gonna come around that sign or? Come on, Pete. Oh man, oh man. Why? My.
The whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Yeah.
acting like nothing happened.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
Huh.
Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, Pete. You. Oh.
Hugo Webler. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
Huh. All right. Go to Harry, I guess. Spider-Man wrecked this property. Can we find out?
MJ, what are you doing?
Reporting like it is, Spider-Man.
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
Damn.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
Truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Damn.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
was that all about?
A lot of work to do, and as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Wow.
Here, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Oh. This guy, dude.